Welcome to you to the scene of our match today, the home of Leicester City, the King Power Stadium. This is the Leicester City lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Daniele Rugani at the back. Mohamed Salah starts. He was man of the match in his last game.
And they're going to go with one striker up front.
It's what we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway.
Andre Silva
threads it through.
Sadio Mane.
Threaded through by Mane. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Wolf. Must score, and it's a goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. And here's the shot. Goal!
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Trying to reach Sadio Mane in the centre. And it's in for the goal.
You can see what they were after here, Martin. They've been trying to get the ball out to that winger at every opportunity during this match, and they did it again and got their reward. And what a fabulous cross.
Put the corner in the middle. Well, it's one step in the right direction with this goal, and they have reduced the lead.
Team's not seen the ball, they can't get hold of it.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
3 minutes.
Wolf. Now, can he take them on? Shots on here. Oh, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance. Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team playing really well, just what he was asking for.
Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no wrong out there.